Guys, welcome to the channel. Today I will show you how to do one side Rubik's cube. So guys, now I am getting my Rubik's cube. So guys, this is my Rubik's cube. Now I will do it and show you. Look, first like this, you have to turn this. You have to turn this right here and then you have to turn like this, and then after that you have to put this down. You have to turn like this and then again you have to put it back. See guys, it will be like this, and then we have to bring this white to here. So guys, to bring this you have to turn this here, and then you have to take the full side and turn it here. Then you have to turn it back. You have to turn this here, and then you have to turn this here, and then you have to put this down, and then again you have to turn this guys and again put this. Then guys, after that you have to turn like this. Then after that you have to put this in the corner, turn this right here, then turn both of this here, then like this. After that you have to turn light here, then you have to close this, and then you maybe have to be like this. Then turn this back here. After that you have to turn this fully right here, and then you have to turn like this. After that you should put the full side here, then make this here, then put this one here, and then you have to make this here. You have to make like this and like this, like this. So guys, as you can see, only three more are left, and this one. So guys, and this one should come here. Then guys, so you have to turn like this here. Then turn these two here. Maybe you have to turn like this, then turn these two here. And then you have to put this down. Then after that you have to turn this, then right here you have to now. So guys, as you can see, now only one last thing is left. Only then after that you have to turn these right here, put this down, then turn like this. Then guys, now it is done. Guys, I have done full white color. If you want to learn it, then you should also try doing this, guys.